What's up, guys? Your boy Chris here. Went fishing today with my buddy Blake. We took out his boat and went after some redfish and trout and whatnot. Did all right. We caught a bunch of little trout, which was still fun. Caught one little redfish, and we got into a mess of ladyfish, which was kind of fun. Not gonna come back for it? You kidding me? I'm not sure that was a trout. Probably was. Yeah, usually trout will fill a little bit more water. God, didn't come back for it. Hit it. Come on, dude. What are you doing with your life?
God, it's tiny.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Oh no! He tried ya. Oh, took your tail off. Trout. Another little trout.
A lot of small trout.
Yeah. Hey, I'll take him right now. Come on, dude. Hopefully. There you go, buddy. Another peanut?
Yeah, yep.
Ooh. I mean, one, two. That's four.
That'd be a big one,
yeah. Catch one that can eat that one. Two ladies on a boat's never a good idea. Yeah.
Never.
Or they might just ram us.
Yeah.
There it was.
Yeah.
Us and you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just gotta kinda stay off the oyster bars. Don't worry about us.
Yeah.
There we go. Appreciate it.
Got it.
We don't wanna catch fish anyways. You kind of have to do the circle, or the, what's it called? Figure eight at the boat. She's looking for another boat to run into. Yeah, she's looking for another boat to run into. Oh, I got a fish. That was real tight and he was there. So we're watching this lady just blow out her new mercury. Almost hit our boat. and I reeled tight on my line, and this little guy was already there. Well, that's convenient. There, oh, he's on it. Oh, that's a lady fish. Oh, there he goes.
That's a big size lady fish.
That's a decent one.
Could have caught it. You gotta use his cut bait.
Yeah. You wanna do that? You wanna keep on? Use this. Where should we deploy at?
Hit it again.
There you go. Oh, double. Oh, come on. He's on it. He's got, oh, he's right there. He's got, oh. How do you miss this that many times? Oh, he's got it. There we go. There we go.
Fucking spit out
my goddamn. Shh. I'm hot. Oh. Oh, come on. He's on it still. He's on it. Did he get it? He got it. Oh. My hook's just dangling. It's not even in the bait. Don't. Look at him! Got him! I didn't have a hook in the bait. It's just dangling free. There is a million ladyfish right here. Oh, he's on it. Oh, I should probably put the hook back in.
Look at the boat.
Alright, let's see if I can get me one real quick.
You wanna keep it?
Sure. Oh, it came untied.
What the? Are you serious?
You braid fell. Come on.
Braid.
Come back. Son of a gun. There goes your jig head.
Yeah. Those are expensive jig heads, too.
I don't know. I fish the striking, so like $1.50 each. Oh, come on.
It's the first time I've used a jig head, though. We'll try something new.
No, what'd you get? Oh, J braid? Come on. Does it? Ooh, catch them all? Oh, there it is! Oh. Come on. There it is! Oh, there goes my paddle tail. Oh, you are just spraying. Oh my god.
Blood
and poop.
I'm covered.
You might have him side hooked. Oh yeah, you get him by the side. Do you feel any head shakes? Yeah, you got him by the side.
Or something else.
You caught a catfish on the jig head. Big old sail cat. That's awesome. Look at you, old kitty cat. Oh, he's throwing up all over. I almost brought my nose.
Spots.
Oh! See ya. It's about time.
Yeah.
Got a redfish in the boat. About 15 inches.
Yeah, I'd say.
There we go. Get out of your mouth. Hold on a second. Here we go. Mr. Redfish. Oh, oh.
There's a...
We good. I think they saw enough of him.
There's a
I know, right?